Cavalañez with the Reaper belling behind his head. Ball comes in, and it's in the back of the net. There's still a glimmer of hope for the Greenville Triumph. Let's get a replay. Here's another look at it. I don't think that hit anybody. I think Austin Pack misses it.